Because of the cold, there's you have to flu, and if you stay inside, so you have the chest infection here because of this toxic smoke.
Now that is, you know, the temperature dropped, they have to burn plastics or other pieces of wood, and then we have also an increase in respiratory tract infection disease. In the last 3 days, 4 or 5 days, we had 7 cases of frostbite. Those are people who are crossing the different borders. And especially we had cases from the Macedonian border, the Bulgarian border, but also people who were pushed back.
Even we don't have water for washing our faces. Like, how can we take showers in this cold weather, and also our sleeping? And there's no facilities in here.
We have thousands of people in Serbia, we have thousands of people in Bulgaria, but we still have people in Macedonia, in Albania, in Bosnia, I mean, all across the different countries. The real question that should be asked to the European authority, but also to the regional authority, is like, what is the long-term process? What is the long-term plan for migration?